I just saw The Exorcist and that demon voice really creeped me out. So naturally, I'm gonna try it on my dog and see how he reacts.
What a perfect day for an exorcism. Are you possessed? Do I need to open a drawer? Or do I need to vomit on you? Blah, blah. Perhaps he is possessed.